Hello everyone, welcome back. So Sequelize also provide these hooks which you can do to do a pre and post processing after doing data validation, after creating the table, after saving some data inside the table, after removing the column or removing the row from the table. So there are different hooks exist, like before create, before destroy, before update, before save, before validate. So these are the hooks which you can configure in your model itself. For these hooks, like before create, before creating, before running the model.create command, this will execute. Before validate, before running the validations onto your model data, this will execute. After create, once you have created your row inside the database table, this will execute. So these kind of hooks you can use for the logging purpose, you can use for the pre and post validation of the data, that this operation is done successfully, this operation has this data which is going to insert. So these are the pre and post validators, you can say, or pre and post user notifiers, you can say. And in the next video, we will talk about the migration a little bit, the basic stuff about how you can generate the migrations and run it using the Sequelize CLI.